World number 89, Pavel Kotov of Russia, has defeated Swedish teenager Max Dahlin in a straight sets win, 6-4, 6-4 at the Swedish Open qualifiers. Kotov will face Frenchman Enzo Cuicourt in the playoff final.